School's important to Black history and independence because it shows us how far we've come. The Young School was named after Hiram Young when he passed away in 1882. Originally, the school was named the Douglas School after Frederick Douglass, the famous abolitionist. But when Hiram Young passed in 1882, the city felt that it was their good deed to name it after him because he had contributed so much to education for African American children.
It was just wonderful because it was just like kind of a home away from home. All the teachers there were just nurturing teachers.
The teachers were really great, and they would help with the children. And there was always a person in the cafeteria that would prepare extra food so the children, the ones that didn't have, could have.
When they built that new school in 1935, they were so excited to get new books and new desks and new that. No, they still got all the hand-me-downs from the white schools.
The fact that we didn't have new books, we had the old tattered books from the white schools. Sometimes pages, sometimes whole chapters were torn out of the books, but still, there was a joyous time for us, and in spite of that, it was a time that we were together. It was a, as I say, it was a different time.
When we went to the little lunchroom, before we got to eat, we had to bow our heads and we had to say prayer. And I still remember that prayer. That just made quite a impression on me all of those years going in. It was, Father, we thank you for the night, for the early morning light, for rest and food and loving care, for thy blessings everywhere. And nobody ate until that prayer was completed.
Only two grades were taught at the Hiram Young School until the school board deemed it appropriate to add more grade levels. So it really was an opportunity and an outlet for these African American students to be educated.
It was more than a school. It was a community. It was a community hall for us because we had picnics in the summertime, and we would all go up. And I mean, when I say that, all the old students, they would come up. And when there was graduation, we had a big picnic, and then all the people would come up, and it was just a joyous time.
When we had something that was going to be too large, the crowd would be too large for the churches, then we would take it to Young School. So it was just a community center for us, and it was just a gathering place. And I'm just so proud to know that I was a student there at that school.